We're learning more tonight about a man accused of kidnapping a 5-year-old girl on Christmas Day. Police say the suspect sexually molested the girl during the several hours she had been missing. ABC 15's Angie Holdsworth reports police say it is very possible there could be more young victims out there.
At this apartment complex near 19th Avenue and Cactus, it's been a roller coaster of emotions over the past day for residents like Brenda Sexton.
No, this should never happen to any child.
A 5-year-old girl snatched by a stranger.
Our children should be able to go outside and play without having to worry about somebody taking them.
Missing for 7 hours, officers were racing against time to find her. They got the break they needed when Officer Mike Burns spotted the truck that was described in the Amber Alert.
When he made the right-hand turn on the first street and started speeding up, I was pretty sure I had the right car.
After a chase that ended with officers deploying stop sticks that caused the truck to crash, 45-year-old Larry Ladwig was arrested. The girl was safe.
I feel good about it.
Very joyful. You know that children who are kidnapped or taken by strangers are not found again.
The joy fading quickly as police learned that the girl may have been sexually abused. Police say that Ladwig was stalking, searching for a random victim for several days, and had been spotted at the complex earlier in the week. Ladwig was on parole and has a criminal past for drug-related offenses. His arrest brings relief and new fears for the residents here.
You don't feel safe anymore. I don't want to let my grandkids go outside and play without me being right there with them anymore.
Residents who are now left heartbroken for what can only be described as one little girl's Christmas Day nightmare.
She's just a sweet little girl. Everybody loves her.
Angie Holdsworth, ABC 15 News.